6 a.m. and you're belling my phone as if it's going out of fashion. It ain't the time of day to be spinning out. I haven't even had a sip of coffee. I get up anyway to see all the messages left from you in my sleep. It's only been 3 days since we met and you're already sprung. You talk to me as if I know you well, like I'm the only person on the planet you can tell. It's a little bit suspicious that there's no one else around you to listen. The more I think about it, more it freaks me out. I wasn't strong enough to follow up on all my doubts, and now I'm lost in your maze of obsession. I'm too old to give a toss about that. I'm not here for the trouble you bring. You too old to be acting like that. Anyway, maybe you should know better, better, better. Learn how to be better. To my front door. Oh, this is deep. Who knew I'd be the one that you'd fall for? I really tried to back it off, but you won't let me let you down gently. This is all too much. I don't even know how you found my address. You talk to me as if we are together. You can't see that these birds don't share a feather. It's a little bit suspicious that you're clinging on to a fabricated love. You're dreaming of a future that can exist. I don't mean to come across as a pessimist. You're gonna have to find someone else to sink your teeth into. I'm too old to give a toss about that. I'm not here for the trouble you bring. You too old to be acting like that. Anyway, maybe you should know better, better, better. Learn how to be better. Oh,